Would you like to comment a little bit upon this process of individuation, this process of how all these factors move toward a whole, a totality?
Well, you know, that's something quite simple. Take an acorn.
Yes.
Put it into the ground, it grows, and it becomes an oak.
Yes.
You see, that is man.
Yes.
The man develops from an egg.
Yes.
And develops into the whole man.
Yes.
And that is the law that is in him.